You may think you've seen card at any number before, but I can guarantee you, you've never seen it like this. If you think you know how it's done, keep this in mind. The spectator freely handles the deck. Only one prediction is ever made, and the spectator can clearly see that there are, in fact, 52 cards in the deck. What makes Scandal unique is that the cards don't seem to be special until you want them to be.
This is a prediction, okay? This is a folded card that I will put over here. Can I borrow the drink just for one moment? So please, thinning one number between 1 and 52, whatever you want.
27.
I don't want to touch the deck. So please, pick up the deck, pick up all the box, and open the box very slowly like this. Remove all the cards from the box very slowly, yeah? Nothing else in the box. So please count one by one, 27. You said 27?
Yeah.
So 27, one by one, in the table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 27, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to touch the card, so only put the card over here, very close, the 27 card. Yeah. And if you want to change, you can change. Because as you know, there is 52 possibilities in the deck. I can deal like this, and if you want to change, you can change. 52 possibilities, and you choose 27. Please, show the card face up. And it's the King of Spades. It's not impressed yet. Why? Because if we see the prediction, I don't want to touch the prediction. Only I ask you to pick up the card and fold the card and show that now this card is exactly the King of Spades, exactly the card that you, yeah. But my friend, maybe you are thinking something weird. You are thinking that all these cards are the same card. Maybe you can think that.
Yeah.
But if you think this, you will lose everything. You will lose the imagination. You will lose the illusion of magic. So please, always think that this is just an illusion. Please open and show that it's exactly the King of Spades.
Yeah,
it's good. But maybe you are thinking that all cards are the same card. Only the King of Spades in all the deck. Touch, it's real.
From the creative mind of Adrian Vega comes a method of card at any number that's so impossible, it's got to be criminal.